gifts we bring as offering, and as the grain we're crushed by trials, yet bound by healing water. The fruit of vine, the work of hands, the cup of love's endeavor, we place before the Son of Man to live with Him forever. From wood and thorn, the call comes forth to join in His own suffering. And as the Spirit on us falls, we share His glorious rising. We taste of His true body now, we drink His blood surrendered. For us with mercy unreserved, to live with Him forever. And to the throne of grace we run for help and timely comfort, with faith that He will not reject the flock His heart has purchased. From His pierced side pours forth a sign that He shall leave us never. And at the end of this failed life, we'll live